Detective Johnson was just a normal detective. He was taking his normal Tuesday afternoon nap. And suddenly...
Who calls on a Wednesday afternoon?
Tuesday. It's Tuesday.
Tuesday afternoon. Hello? The case? I'm on it.
Little did Johnson know, this case was about to get interesting.
Alright, here. Let's see what we have. Here's the murder weapon. What is this? Blood. Gross. Oh, there's a file of documents. I wonder what this is.
Johnson, you might want to use the murder weapon as evidence.
Yeah, that might be a good idea. Let's put that with the rest of these things. What do we have in here? Okay, so, some DNA possibly. Yes, other things.
Johnson decided that he needed to talk to some witnesses.
You need me? You need me, Detective Johnson?
Yes. You were reported as the prime witness in the scene.
Yes, I was. There are a few people I think who could have done it. The victim had a lot of real enemies. He wasn't really a nice guy. The janitor. There's his lawyer and a few longtime partners that he adulterated on. Is that what you're looking for from me, Mr. Johnson?
Did you kill this man?
No, I didn't.
Are you sure?
I'm pretty sure.
Okay, I believe you.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Johnson kept interviewing witnesses, but nothing substantial turned up.
What's your name? What's your favorite color? What's the airspeed velocity of a coconut-laden swallow? What's the square root of pi? What's your favorite kind of car? Is this your knife? Is this your piece of cardboard? What's the weather look like today?
It looks pretty good. I don't know. It looks pretty nice today. What do you think, Detective Johnson?
I don't know. I like it when it's colder.
Really? Interesting.
Yes. I've got it. Fingerprints.
Johnson wishes he realized this earlier because he just wasted 3 hours of his life trying to solve this case.
I wish I'd realized this earlier. I wasted 3 hours of my life solving this case.
That's what I just said. Johnson made a horrible discovery that was a major setback. His camera had no film.
No!
Johnson proceeded to walk back to his office. The case was almost solved, and he'd almost found the murderer. He just needed one more thing. A little encouragement from his narrator.
Thanks, man.
Detective Johnson gathered all the evidence.
You have a camera? You have the miscellaneous documents, the scrap that has the DNA of the murder. You have the murder weapon.
Johnson thought about it long and hard.
What could have happened to that?
He kept thinking. It was on the tip of his tongue.
By golly, I've solved it. I've got to go find the murderer.
I think I've got it.
Johnson made a horrible discovery. It was the narrator, the whole time.
You traitor.
Yes. Prevailed.
Not my fedora.
No.
Johnson had been beaten. He decided that he needed to train. Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around, nothing's gonna ever keep you down. I did.
You were the murderer the whole time.
I was.
The end.